Hey guys, Katie here from It's a Creek Farm, and today we are starting to get our roadside stand for pumpkins ready. Sorry for the noise behind us. Owen is cutting wood out in the firewood out in the field beside us. So I hope it's not too loud. But we are gonna get started for pumpkin season. The first thing on the agenda is to trim up around the fence and get started on painting the fence white. Yes, I am.
The next step is to build a sign for down by the highway. And once the sign is built, I poured cement into 5-gallon buckets and used 4x4s for the posts. Once we got those down and set up, then we are able to put a watering trough in front of it as a planter.
We got all the stones around, and so now all we need to do is plant the mums and put the rest of the sign up. I have little things that say when we're open and what we're selling at the time. So at Christmas time, it'll say Christmas trees or mums and pumpkins, that kind of stuff. So we have to plant the mums and get those signs up, but we got a good start. We got all these rocks down, so it looks good. Back to the front yard. We have our hay wagon. I took our pumpkin watering system off of it, and now we are starting to build risers on it so we can put pumpkins on it and mums on it and bring it down to the roadside stand. And we just got these were stair treads that we found in one of our outbuildings. They came with the property, and then we put some that old decking that we used to build a fence and all that kind of stuff on it, so that we have a nice little shelf here.
So Lily and I are using what we have left of the ProSoil potting mix to plant the mums, and then we took the wood chipper and we made our own mulch out of some branches that we had laying around, so that we have a nice layer of mulch on top. We're not expecting it because these are raised metal beds essentially, and they will get very, very cold this winter. But it would be nice if we were able to get these guys to sprout again next spring and we kept them alive but dormant over the winter. I'm not expecting it, but it would be a very wonderful surprise next year.
So Lily and I are bringing them down batches at a time, and we're pricing them and putting them out, and we're just gonna try to get as much done as we can right now. It's the night before opening, and we have our first pumpkins out. We have some porcelain doll. We're illuminated by headlights here. We have some of the cute little carved ones. Not sure, the headlights might be too bright to see that. I'll stick a picture here. There we go. So, believe it or not, it's August 31st, the evening before. We have our trailer full of mums. We have 18 of each color of the small ones out. We have a variety of decorative pumpkins. We have a whole bunch of $2 pumpkin and gourds right over here. And then in the trailer, we have a whole bunch of $1 ones. I need to like spread them out and get my scale and stuff out of here. And then we've got the big beast right there. Just for now, until we can get other things set up further down. But night before opening and we are ready to go. I do not have any of the stickers on them right yet. I just took a permanent marker or a chalk marker and wrote on them. And I will put stickers on tomorrow or the next day. I just really wanted to get them down here and get everything set up. In the morning, I'll get up and come down and take pictures for the website and all of that, but I feel like we are good. Look at that. I'm so excited. Pumpkin season is officially open. Thanks for tuning in, and we will see you guys on the next video.